episode of Lost Fury, the demo today. I believe we might be finishing off the demo. It depends on how much longer it is.
Well,
we're taking on a couple enemies first before we... Oh, what was that? They just sparkled. That was pretty. That was too pretty. It's not allowed to be that pretty. I'm supposed to be defeating these guys. Oh! That was a perfect aiming at three of them at once. Alright, how much HP does he have? Well, keep on much. I guess we can just regularly attack him until we finish him off. I keep forgetting after giving each character command that another one might have popped up. Oh, and I thought this guy was just standing in the background like the other two, but it looks like this guy we're supposed to be fighting as well. But it's okay, we're all going in getting some hits, so... Get some damage done, buddy's fighting back. I do have much more HP, so...
Attacking, she'll be down. Yes, sir.
We got lots of Thunder Memories and a couple other ones. And what you gotta see? I don't care what you do with me, just keep your hands off my wife and daughter. Do nothing. You're welcome. I'm not gonna take you guys out. I have nothing against you. At least as far as I know, we're finished trying to survive now. It's worse than Dash. Unbelievable! How can this be happening? I'm not gonna hurt you guys! Don't worry, don't fear! I'm not doing anything to you! Wait, how do I get over there? Oh wait, there's a rock on the other side! Okay, I have to break this one, not that one. Alright, let's break this one! Snow Sesame, at least he got something new. Also, he equipped a different weapon on our main character. At least I think he's the main character, the guy behind the red guy. Sharon, don't! This is no time to fight among ourselves. I knew there was something suspicious going on. What were you doing in secret behind your people's backs? Now spill it! Tell me about your deal with the Empire. Why have they attacked us? How should I know? Blah, 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 blah. Fight good English! How should I know? I only did what I thought was best for your people. Alright. If you won't talk, I'll fire this arrow straight into your head. But the Imperial Command soldiers! You're a war maiden, you can beat them, right? If you don't, everyone you love is going to rot in prison. So does why you? I'm going after you later, I'll leave this to you. Are you sure you trust me? I don't really want to fight this one right here, but... I don't think we have a choice. Okay, I need to add a member. Okay, he's gone now, so I need Oprah back on the team. Alright, there we go. Now we got a full team of four again. And we're about to get into a serious battle. Please don't resist. Can't you just surrender? We don't want to hurt you. You, the Empire, you'll all pay for defiling your holy place, Rahet. Oh no, I feel bad. Looks like we'll have to fight. Get ready. Dread encounter, we're going straight into battle. Oh no.
Alright,
let's start with a skill. Well, wait. I can hit two of these if I angle this right. Alright, let's go right there. Okay, hit the two of those. Let's go with Wind Blade. Let's attack this backup guy right here. I feel like we should get rid of our backup first of all before we attack her. Alright, now we need you to use. Let's see what we got here. Accelerate. Oh, I can go right here and blast two of them at once. Let's try this. I'm not sure how many bits I have, actually, so I should have probably checked that before I went in for this attack. I haven't paid much attention to what you can do because I kicked you off the team pretty early. Wait, can I... Oh! Oh! So I'll just hit these two with heal points and see how much damage they can do. I feel like if we can take out the minions, we have a good advantage if we can do that. Oh no, wait, did she just hit my own teammate? She's confused! Oh no, she's all confused! No, what happened? Wait, what even is happening? I am so confused, what is going on? Those two are beating each other up. Hold on, I need to use an item. I need to use a potion on these guys. I need to bring them back. I'm really worried. Wait, no. Now they're attacking each other. Wait, hold on. No, not attacking. I need to use an item. What was the thing that heals everyone? You should have it yourself. Oh my gosh, why are they all just beating each other? Can they not, please? They're scaring me right now. Oh no, there's a... Two of them are dead, are you serious? What is this? They keep getting controlled and stuff, and I don't know what to do about it. Oh my gosh, no, they're gonna kill each other! What type of boss is this? Right at the start of like a devil? I feel like this is the devil's final boss, isn't it? Game over. And then all hope was lost in the world. Wow! Whew, that wasn't a... That's not depressing or anything. Continue. I can continue a quick save, but I don't really know what else I can do from here. Oh, but I was already doing this. I don't want to do it again. Hold on. Can I sneak past? Fast forward a bit. Alright, we're already here, so let's try it again. Oh man, I'm pretty scared for this. I don't know what to do. You only have so much time to decide what you want to do in battle as well. I don't know all their skills yet. I haven't had time to learn them one by one as they come. It's kind of just like so much stuff is getting thrown at you. Which can be difficult to take in. Alright. I guess we'll try to do this. Once more. Alright, let's fight. I shouldn't be saying that because this could go really wrong. Alright, we gotta go with strong. Alright, skills. What was the one that hurts a lot of people? No, it's this one, is it? And I'll start right here. I need to be careful what I'm doing. I need to be careful with my movements. I'm not sure how strong these guys are though either, which makes it difficult too. I'm not sure what to expect. Oh! I can center this and hit multiple. And then I could also use target ray. I'm gonna use that right here. He's like, it's either his fever, but I need to be very, very careful. I'm not sure he was doing all this thing last time, so I need to be careful when he's doing that. These guys haven't gone crazy yet, so that's scared, I guess. I need to kill this shroom back because I feel like they're going to be causing me hazards. I should use an ether before the battle. I need it. Because she needs to be using lots of spells and stuff. Oh, wait. Accelerate. Let me do this room over here. At least he seems a little bit distracted. She seems distracted, I guess. Let me attack this guy with Windblade. Should definitely use a couple items before I started this battle. Alright, skill, I want you to not air blast me. Oh, actually, you just regular attack this guy and you'll die. Wait, someone needs healing. Hold on, mega potion. A select target. Okay, yeah, that target. You're welcome. I needed it!
No, banda, ne.
Alright, Chagiri. I need to hit Bolt. Let's do it at this angle right here.
Okay, someone else
needs healing too. Wait, this is... I think... Wait, I can do this to heal some party members, so I can heal the two of us a little bit.
So I'll do that. Does she
need a little bit of healing? Because she needs it. She really do needs it as well. I'm gonna try this team. I'm gonna sneak to this side. I'm pretty scared right now. That other dude over there needs some healing as well, so I gotta be super careful. Maybe I should have healed him already. Actually, no, I'll heal you right now. Just heal yourself. Oh no, there's another guy that needs healing. You need to heal yourself with a potion, but maybe go over here. I don't know where's the best place.
Item
of a cyclone. Oh, this guy only needs a little more damage, so let me just attack him normally. And then only the boss will heal up. I don't know what went on the first battle, though, where we kept getting control. Luckily, it's going a little better this time. Maybe they just wanted to show off the destiny. What was that? That was crazy. Okay, I need you to... heal this one. And then... You're gonna attack? Same. The game lagged in some way. It was actually just my recording software, so it wasn't actually my game, so don't worry. I'm gonna use this on her as well. And I want you to use Accelerate from over here. Oh boy, this is very scary. I don't want to lose again. Especially after the first time where I had so much difficulty. That barely did anything. I need to do a little bit of healing this round as well. I need to restore your... Oh no! I'm gonna put you right here. Use Aether on yourself. Can I use an item that heals more people? I guess this works not as well as I would like, but it does work. Maybe I'll use that item again. I want to be careful. Rations.
Item
of a quake, maybe. Maybe kill force. Aqua, flame. Let's try flame. She has close enough HP. We gotta stay strong. I gotta keep an eye on her HP as well. She seems to have quite a bit of HP to have to get rid of. Alright, let's get you guys up close and personal to do a little extra damage. Oh, you can hit again! Oh no, she's healing! No! She healed 83! I can get rid of that fast! Can we do a little bit more damage? Alright, let's just attack her. You could use Hammer. Oh, that looked really cool though. I put this parasite on it as well. And let's try to use Aqua and we're so close to getting her down. We're so close. I feel like the first time they almost forced you to lose or something, because this time seems to be going a lot smoother. I have a small potion, spring water, and a sweet banana. Why a sweet banana? I'll take it. I want a banana now. What you gotta say for yourself? Give it up, you've lost. Don't be ridiculous, I can still fight. Twilighters won't lose to the likes of you. I like your name too, actually, Shara. Nyeh. Come on, walk. For someone who's already subdued, no? You stole all that termite from the mountain. Do you Imperial idiots even know how dangerous that is? The Empire stole termite? I'll never forgive the Empire. There's shady stuff going on that I clearly doesn't know about. That leader called Sodas escaped. He used the women and children of his own people as a shield. That's horrible. We had no choice but to let him go. Sodas! is a little confusing though, since I don't really know too much about the story. And as well, we're kind of thrown right into the middle of a situation we know nothing about. So you're Shira A, the others called you the last War Maiden. I failed to do my duty, it is the role of the War Maiden to put a stop to the Empire. Wahaha, don't make me laugh! The Empire is eternal as long as the Imperial Command exists anyway. Oh no, I feel kind of bad. I don't think she's bad, I think she just wanted to protect her people. Okay, nearly all the Twilighters have been captured now. So how many Twilighters did you kids capture? Explain yourself, Kanata. You didn't even capture a single Twilighter. I expected better of you. Frankly, I'm disappointed. You're off my wish list. I couldn't do it. And she can forget about her reward. That's only for people who captured Twilight. Are you serious? What a jerk! Well, what's done is done. Let's get back to the capital. I don't like this guy and his Elvis Presley hair either. What are you waiting for? Move it. On the double now. Left, 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 right, left. This guy. Do you think we did the right thing, Kanata? I'm a little angry at that guy. How could he? Thank you for playing the demo. Was that it? Could to purchase skin. I'm afraid it's not out yet. It comes out, I think, in January? Maybe. I think it comes out near my birthday, which is January. So I think it comes out around then. But I really like this demo. The story's a little confusing because we were thrown right in. And as well, we were thrown right into the battle system. There was a couple little tutorials, but a lot of stuff was thrown at once. So I didn't get to read what all the skills did, or I learned them as I went along, because it was just kind of like, here you got like a ton of skills, now know how to use them. Although I like that they did little tutorials, but you know, you don't want to read into tutorials too much when you play a game all at once, right? I think it's pretty cute. I really like the battle system, the characters look really cute. And the story looks like it's going to be very interesting. It looks like your choices will have an impact. Because if we captured some of those guys, things might have been different, which is kind of interesting. I might try that out myself off screen to see what happens, but who knows? But thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know if you're going to get this game. And if you like it, and if you... I don't know, just if you enjoyed it, I guess. Let me know if you like this game. But thanks so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys again in the next episode. Bye-bye.